Hey you guys, this is Ruben React. So today a new day. I was a bit skeptical in the beginning about friends because I was like, well, not me, but my boyfriend. I was very positive, but then my boyfriend made me skeptical because he was like, yeah, but because he's French, he's like, yeah, it's not so good. I don't see like a potential winner like Spain has this year. So I'm like, well, I see already two potential winners that could do really well in Eurovision, which I already made a reaction to. The people from Bretagne, I always forget their name, but they have an excellent song, which is a bit folk or electric like Ukraine. And SOA with their song Seul. So I see already two potential, you know, and this is just demos. We did not even see the staging yet. It's going to be 5th of March. I hope you can join me in the chat. And yeah, so that's super epic. And now I wanted to react to, because there are 12 songs, I think I'm going to try to react to all songs because this is my country, France, and I speak French. I can speak in French too, if you guys like it, but then I'm afraid that some of you people will maybe not like it. Mais je pense que je vais, de temps en temps, je vais changer. Donc, je vais mélanger, okay? Okay. This is exactly the kind of music I love. C'est ça que j'adore, vraiment.
Dans la nuit noire, ses talons claquent le trottoir. Star sur la soie, juste un regard caméra.
Tu sais que... I love this. And the chorus is great. I love this. I love everything about it. I love the lyrics. I love the staging. I love the fact that it's really 80s. You know how I'm crazy about 80s music, right? And she reminds me really a lot. I'm gonna do it in English because I just speak French all the time at home already. And I don't want to like ruin the video by speaking French for people who don't understand French. This is for me one of the contestants that could go in the top 5 or top 3 in the internal selection for now, because I only saw 3 songs. Because this is very original. It's very 80s, so I'm maybe like not like the most like objective person to judge this kind of song because I love 80s music. But even my boyfriend, I noticed that he kept singing this song. So it's a kind of song that really stays in your head. And I just love everything about it. I just love the fact that she's having a harp, which is also, yeah, okay, Eurovision cliche, you know, always have to do something original and unique, but still I find it very original. I don't know if she's actually playing the harp, like that would be epic, but I know that at Eurovision on stage, instruments are not allowed. So, I mean, yeah, it's just for decoration, but still, it's nice. Somebody also mentioned that all the artists this year at Eurovision wrote their own songs. And this is also something that I really appreciate. So, yeah. Really good. Get goosebumps. I was waiting for an 80s song, and finally, you know, they give me one.
Une idole qu'on assassine.
Unis donc en assassine. Coule la larme d'un crocodile.
Perdu.
Perdu.
Ses ailes.
Sous la pluie.
Artificielle.
Ok. Perdu ses ailes sous la pluie artificielle. Very interesting lyrics.
La 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 la.
Epic. You know what I think? This song is amazing. Like, this is everything I love. Plus the fact that I know a lot of like French women who actually look like this. She looks actually really French. Like, you cannot look more French than her. Like, that's really like, she's a beautiful lady. And she looks like an artist we have here in France, which is called, I'm just going to show you a small snippet of that song. She's very famous. Let me see. So, I'm going to go and show you now. It's really, she really, really looks like her. And I saw some people put that in the comments too. Clara Luciani. And she's very famous here in France. She had a huge, huge hit with Grenade, which was like, I think one of the, yeah, look, it has 65 million views. I think it's a song that has the most views and was the most streamed in 2020, yes. And it's one of the best songs that I heard in a very long time. So I'm gonna show you just a little snippet to see to show her and to see what she looks like. Let's see the chorus. I'm gonna make a reaction on this song after this, because this song is so good and so famous. I like the beginning, especially here when she sings like, you're like, you hear the beat? So yeah, this song is epic. I'm gonna make a reaction on this song after this, because yeah, I'm all about this song. And I noticed that I don't make a lot of songs about French music, which I should do. So you see her, she really looks like her. And in the comments too, people say, c'est la fille de Clara Luciani, which is the Juliette Armanet. Juliette Armanet, je connais pas. This is everything I love in Eurovision. This kind of 80s, you know, sound. And yeah, this is just perfect. So thank you, Pauline Chagne, with this song Nuit Pauline. And yeah, she's, of course, I'm comparing her with people, but a lot of people say she looks like Clara Luciani, which is true. But also that her song is really catchy and really 80s, and that it could have potential to do really well, especially with the jury votes and the televotes also. So yeah, 5th of March is going to be an exciting day. Now I'm going to have to move on to my next song, because I'm getting distracted with too many different stuff. I also like have to do a lot of other reactions still, so like I have to focus. Okay, so you guys, thank you for watching. Wishing you a great day. Hope you enjoyed this video as much as me. And that's all going to be for me. Don't forget to subscribe. Be yourself. Be nice to yourself and each other. And see you next video. Doodoo. Ciao, ciao. I would give this a 9 out of 10. Just because it's so 80s and so epic. And this is just everything I love. Okay. Doodoo. Ciao, ciao. Arrivederci. E au revoir.